Hi folks, I'm Timothy Harvey with SciFiForMe.com, and the trailer for the 2020 version of Candyman has dropped today. And while I don't normally do reaction videos, we're going to give it a shot here and check out the new trailer and see what we think. All right. And here we go.
Candyman. The urban legend is, if you say his name,
Chicago. Okay.
He appears in the
color's really rich. This is nice.
Who would do that?
Oh, God. You know, the era before the internet, this kind of scene is a lot less believable now with all the tide challenge and planking and all the different things. Oh, jump scare.
Let's go.
That's a trailer. Whoops. Sorry, ladies. You are doomed. Nice, subtle. Oh, that's interesting. That's interesting audio. Kind of a neat trick. Credits. The colors really are rich in this trailer. Ah, here we go. Cabrini Green. Going back to the original setting of the first Candyman.
I just moved in around the corner.
Coleman Domingo. Hello, sir.
I'm an artist.
You looking for Candyman?
Okay.
He's the monster. It's part of this neighborhood.
Huh, okay. All right. Jordan Peele, of course, producing this one.
I'm hoping to spread the story all about Candyman. The mirror invites you to...
Leaning into the art aspect, okay. There's a certain amount of, you know, people doing dumb things because magic isn't real, monsters aren't real. Except when they are... Hey, Vivica A. Fox. No, I'm sorry, Vanessa Williams. Vivica A. Fox. Vanessa A. Williams there. There you go. Nice to see her again from the first Candyman, the fourth film. Okay, we're not seeing the Candyman as much as we're getting the presence, reading reflections. Okay, nice.
I think I made a mistake.
Possession story? Is that what we're looking at here? Opening a door, letting him back through.
Something's happening.
Of the red, I'm sorry, the yellow and black letters.
He had a purpose for you to be another one.
Lots of stuff in the distance. Very nice.
I guess he found me.
I am the writing on the wall. The sweet smell of blood.
Not shying away from the gore here, not shying away from the graphic violence. Which is good. We give ourselves an R rating here, please. Okay, yeah, so what's very nice about this is that, again, it really is leaning heavily into the feel and vibe of the original film. Jordan Peele, of course, is a huge fan of Candyman, the original Candyman feature. He is not directing this one. That is Nia DaCosta, who did Little Woods. But the visual texture of this looks really, really interesting. There's some nice little sound motifs here. You know, the creepy version, Say My Name, of course, and leaning into the Philip Glass theme song, which is nice to have that still there. Yahya Abdul-Mateen II, of course, is the lead here, and he's really interesting character just in the trailer alone. He seems to have a character with at least here, from what we can see, the kind of depth we would want here. And of course, returning to, Vanessa A. Williams actually being here, of course, again, from the original Candyman film, and I believe the fourth film. Nice to see her again playing her original character as well. Tony Todd is involved with this, but there's no real, you know, visual that makes you think Tony Todd, although he may in fact be playing the titular Candyman. It seems to be the indication from the credits anyway. But we don't see him in the trailer, or when you hear the voice of the Candyman, it doesn't sound like Tony Todd, so it may be somebody else saying the lines. Jordan Peele is one of the writers, of course, good track record with Get Out and Us, and of course inspired and based on the 1992 original Candyman film. Now, a lot of people were concerned, of course, when anytime you have a remake of what has become a classic horror film, You hope that whatever they're going to be doing is going to treat the original with respect. And in this particular case, it seems much more like it's going to be picking up the story years later. Of course, Cabrini-Green is a different place now than it was back in the 90s. Certainly, the idea of the urban legend playing in, that certainly plays in well with horror. But visually, that's very, very interesting. And in terms of the performances, and of course, trailers are a little misleading. They're edited to be interesting, of course. But certainly, this looks like what you would want it to look like with a remake of Candyman, especially from this production team. Really, really solid looking trailer. And the audio quality is very interesting, of course, because they're playing with sound. And there's always something about taking a popular song and creeping you out with it. So, but again, yeah, it looks very much like they're leaning into the tradition and culture of the Candyman films, which I think is really, really important here. Something about, you know, picking up the story years later versus, you know, seeing the kind of remakes where you just ignore what's come before. That's really, has not worked very well for a lot of horror franchises. And sometimes it does, of course, but the most recent Halloween film, for example, ignores a lot of what's come before. But certainly in this, especially with the fact that there's a long history of African-American filmmakers in horror and African-American characters in horror, but very few have had, I think, some of the staying power of Candyman in terms of cultural impact. And it's really, really nice to see this get the treatment that it deserves. It's a very solid looking trailer, and hopefully we will have more information as we get closer to the June release date. June 12th is when this comes out. Hopefully we'll see another trailer before then. But yeah, this is fantastic. I'm looking forward to seeing it. If I had not known anything about the trailer, anything about Candyman before, I'd be interested just looking at the trailer and being a fan of the original film and Tony Todd. I'm really looking forward to see what they do here. It looks good. Looks good. I'm impressed. All right. Thank you, folks. We appreciate you watching. If you want to see more of these kind of reaction trailers from me or any of us here at scififorme.com, or if you want to see more, say, video film reviews, let us know. There's a comment field below. We'd appreciate you taking the time. And of course, it's the internet, so please be nice. Politeness is always a virtue. Thank you for watching, and we'll hope you check out the rest of our fantastic videos here on scififorme.com.
You're watching Sci-Fi for Me TV.